How to allow access to your iPhone with any desk. To allow access to your iPhone with any desk, you will need an internet connection. This is not possible offline. Also, you will need to have any desk installed on your iPhone. Please be sure to have this. This is a very important notice. Only allow a trusted person access to your iPhone. Also, it is very important to add to your control center the record button. If you do not add this button to the iPhone, then you might not be able to disconnect the other person from seeing your iPhone. I have made a video on how to do that, so check the description of the video. First, start your app, so tap on the Any Desk icon. Here, you will see your address. Give this address to the person who you wish to allow to access your phone. After you have given this ID, please wait. When somebody tries to connect to your phone, you will receive this notification. Tap Accept. Tap here, Start Broadcast. A timer will appear and you will start broadcasting your screen on any desk. All that you do on your iPhone will be visible to others. A timer will start near the Any Desk app. This shows how much time you have been screen sharing. Now, you have allowed access to your iPhone with any desk. To close the remote access to your phone, swipe from the right of the control center. If you have added the record button on the control center, you will be able to tap it and the remote access will end. If you do not see this button, then check the video in the description on how to add it on your iPhone. This is how you allow access to your iPhone with any desk. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.